big Roger Norton muscling around that way.
Shortcut Roger Norman check.
With that right there?
Right there, that's where he went. Tried blaming me too. Thursday about 1:30 in the afternoon, we just entered into Metomi Wash. Man, they must have had a lot of rain down here because this wash is way different than what we saw last year. Smooth, not a lot of bumps, but just a lot of rocks. There's still standing water right there behind you. Pretty amazing how the wash has changed. But as far as the course getting here, they changed it. They took us off Morelia Road, put us off on a sand wash off the left-hand side. It's definitely going to get rougher as time goes on. This year it shouldn't be too bad, but next coming years here in San Felipe, they keep running us on that stuff. It'll turn into like the beach run, just over here on the Diablo Dry Lake side of San Felipe, though.